right, she has survived the wars of local TV news, only to improve her life and our viewing circumstance. American Ninja Warrior moves to Monday nights. Kristine Leahy is here to talk all about it. I'm sure people say this to you all the time. Love your work on the show.
Thank you.
And my kids love that show.
It's such a good kid show, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a really good kid
show.
You
can just watch that thing all summer long, and there's reruns at pretty much any time you turn on the TV, right. But it's a really good family show.
That's exactly it. Everybody can watch it, which is a rarity.
Yeah.
You get the residuals from those reruns, right?
You know, I don't get residuals.
Wow.
So,
hey.
You know, right. SAG, whoever's out
letting
there,
it out there.
Get fix that. We don't get residuals.
And the great thing about the show is you can never judge. You see a person and go, oh, this person
right?
is going to do it. And then you go, this guy's got it. And you can never judge it.
But given the fact that you're physically there and this real experience as a sports reporter, are you better at sizing up people than the average schmo like
No, me? I'll be honest. I sit there and I think the same thing sometimes, like, oh, this guy's going to go out on the second obstacle. And then they make it a lot further. So you really can't judge at all. And there's guys, we have guys in their 50s, 60s who are doing the entire course now. 19-year-olds who are out there who are doing a great job too.
All right.
You know what? Having done sports myself, I remember you'd see a guy like in an NFL locker room, and you're going like, holy crap, that guy is a stud.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't matter. It's what's in,
mental,
in
the
between
mental
the ears
game.
And in the heart.
It's really, really mental. And it's funny that you mentioned NFL players because, I do have a very traditional sports background. And we've had some athletes, some basketball players, and some NFL guys come out there. And they think that they're ready to go. And then they see the course and they see some of these ninjas and they take a step back. Like, wait a minute, this isn't what I thought. And they really gain a lot of respect for the ninjas. It's just a completely different skill set. And I think that the athletes on our show are more well-rounded, honestly, than the professionals in the NBA, NFL.
And do you think any of the ninjas then, given a reversal of circumstance, if you popped one?
No. It's a different skill set. Right. It really is. A lot of the ninjas really specialize in parkour or rock climbing, gymnastics. So it's a little different.
All right.
Have you tried it?
That's what I was going to say.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Akbar did it. You guys know Akbar.
Sure, of course.
He did it, and he did so well.
He did?
Oh, no.
He did so well. He made it up the warped wall. And then Matt's done it a couple times. He's tried different obstacles, and I'm not kidding. He's wound up in the hospital every single time.
No.
Every single time. He'll have a cast.
He's a big guy.
They're both big guys. Yeah. I'm tall, too, but they're like 6'5", both of them. So I just don't want to break my face while we're shooting, so I'm going to wait maybe until the last night in Vegas.
Now, Matt, every time Matt comes here, there's another confession, another revelation, and I didn't know this until fairly recently. He's a medical doctor.
He's a doctor.
Does he give you medical advice?
No.
Okay.
I actually haven't asked him for medical advice, but I should.
Yeah.
That's actually a really good point.
All right.
We'll be in Vegas shooting. I'm actually leaving today. We're there for 10 days, and it's about 114 degrees when we shoot. So I'll ask him about dehydration.
Right. Okay, fair enough.
I'll get back to you.
Let's look at a clip. Here it is, American Ninja Warrior.
As we saw with JJ Woods earlier, one misstep and a season can be over. You got it. And let it throw it. You ain't taking on my homegirl. Even greats like Jessie Graff worry about the balance obstacles. Watch this again. She just took off in a sprint, but check out her foot on the third plate. Her toes are barely touching. Luckily, her speed carried her through because that was almost a disaster.
All right, I have this feeling about this sometimes with people in the arts.
Uh-huh.
That you can practice and be well coached, but you have it or you don't.
That's interesting. I'm going to disagree with you
okay.
on this one. I think that there are a lot of people who really didn't play sports growing up, and then they just are sitting there watching the TV, or they hear about ninjas, or they want to get in shape for whatever reason, whatever they're going through in their life, and they train to become a ninja. So it wasn't something that they just had innately. But can I just say something about that clip really fast? So Jessie Graff is amazing. I love her. But before ninja season starts, I amp my workouts out so much because I'm standing next to the girl with those abs. You guys are all complimenting her abs, and I just feel like, geez, I want to go to the gym. But she's great.
All right, how much in the gym every day for you?
How much am I in the gym?
Yeah.
At least every day.
Okay.
I take one day off.
Okay.
A week. Yeah, especially during ninja season. Yeah. I feel, you know.
But you also are on the herd, too, so you're busy.
Yes. I just left the herd. I have my own show now coming to Fox. I know, I'm really excited. Coming to Fox in the fall, but I just left the herd.
Well, there we go.
But I was very busy, so went to the gym.
We're learning all things. A new episode of American Ninja Warriors Mondays at 9 on NBC. Jessica and I do the Emmy red carpet. We've seen Matt and Akbar and you there before.
Yeah.
See you again.
I hope so.
Do you have a dress? Figure it out.
Well, we have to get nominated before I get there. I feel like that's a chicken or the egg thing or jinxing it, so I'm going to hold off.
All right, fair enough.
Thanks, Kristine.
Thanks so much.
Guys.
Thank you.